Yes! What a clean fucking flip. It's so savage when we lose that flip and come ninth. And it's so sexy when we win that flip and now we are 2 of 8. Don't do it! Secretly, she wanted him as well. So this is a pretty wet board. We're gonna make sure we bet like 12, 13, 15, something like that. I'm just trying to think. Skater boy rocking up MTV. No five either. For a full double, the five on the river takes it away. Okay. I'm trying to think if I ever just check this because we have the ace of hearts. Because they don't really expect us to check an ace there, so it's a little bit tricky. Fuck, if they jam, because that's... Oh, thank God they didn't jam. I'm trying to think if we value bet. I think I'm fine just checking back now that the heart came in, even though I do think they'd be betting their heart, so should I? They could have an ace as well. Okay. Flop top pair and a gut shot. Pretty solid flop for 6-7. It's really annoying when they bet like 15 here. We're gonna call this. Oh, they had kings. I don't know what to do on that river though. Like, I thought about betting 10k. I thought about jamming. I feel like that stuff just looks so obvious. We'll flat here, and if they jam, we can call this. Fuck. Ooh, that's a big bet. They jam on me, we're calling. We love that they snap call when we have top two. I don't know what to show. I'm gonna go back here. No club on the river.
Their biggest score, they were super pumped.
And then some other guy I know tweeted out how he came in sixth in that same game the guy in my chat won, and I was like, so random, because it was such a big field to know two people at the final table. All right, guys, here we go. Yes! What a clean fucking flip. It's so savage when we lose that flip and come ninth, and it's so sexy when we win that flip and now we are 2 of 8.
Come join this hand, buddy. Ugh. Aces again, Jesus. Come on, someone just fucking put chips in, a bunch of them. I want to see a raise, a jam, and a call. Jam, little guy. Jam. Make decision. All right, so small stack gets a double. Aces for the third time on this final table. We have yet to see a flop. I can't remember the first time we did. I can't check this flop. Woo! Thank you for the good luck. Oh? Is there gonna just be more little guys doubling? Maybe I'll just have to do all the work myself. Oh, wait. Why did I think the other thing happened? I was acting like this player was winning. Why did my brain do that? Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Oh, we could... Boom, profitable on the deck. Hey, why do you bet flop with ace-ace? Because I didn't want to give them a free turn with a bunch of different gut shots and stuff they could have. So I'm going to be doing home games the next couple streams where I'm giving away tickets for... $11 Bounty Builder Series games. Just so anyone out there knows. Nanuro Joven, thank you for the follow. Have a worse 8. We just lost the 44 PKO, but we couldn't show it because this spot's too wild. What are they doing? Like, are they just thinking about folding? I'm just out to find the better part of me. Dun 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 dun. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy to be here. If I should touch you, you won't know what is happening. No, you'll speak in tongues and you will feel your heart racing. No, you'll start to dance like it's all you've got to live for. No, this is, I'm just gonna call this spot. Chop it. Yeah, him 3-betting all in is different than him just jamming there. Because his jamming range can definitely be a lot wider than A6. But he's already shown he's super tight with his 3-bets. So, you know, a couple gross spots, I guess. But... okay.
But I want his wings. I can shine even in the darkness, but I crave the light that he brings. Revel in the songs that he sings.
I'm gonna check this turn. My Jack of Hearts. Hand jacks. Damn, this guy is just... Ah, it's poker. Whatever. He was a short stack, now he is in contention for biggest stack. Us three are all super close now. Oh, quads, let's go. Just probably had a deuce. Oh, there's an all-ins here. Oh, ladder because of that river. Broke down. The fourth time ace is at this final table. Jesus. Hey, man. And I'm so proud of you. Let me tell you what I'm about to do. Mama, I know I act a fool, but I promise you I'm the right. It don't gotta be Mother's Day. The fifth time aces on this final table. We have hit aces 5 times on this final table. Legit 5 times. Not like, oh, it's 3 and I'm exaggerating to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, motherfucking 5. I'll be up and away, up and away, anyway, me anyway. I'll be up and away, cause in the end they'll judge me anyway. Ooh. We're gonna size up a bit. Should we just make it 20? I think 20 is the bet here. I like 20 a lot as a bet. We just don't want them to peel with one spade and get there, really. We need to either take the pot or make them pay. We don't get what people say. 40 or 50, what do you guys think? I'll be up and away, up and away, but they gon' judge me anyway. I'll be up and away, up and away. The end, they judge me anyway. Do it, Daryl! They just have, like, everything they ever needed. The grossest puke thing ever is when they just call and it's like the two of spades. That's not the grossest puke thing ever though. Because if they, well, I honestly don't think they'd even run their bank with a flush as some type of leveling thing. I think I just probably win here always. If they have a bigger flush and they ran their bank like that, it'd be so next level for a fun player. I'd fucking just go like that. Either way, it wouldn't make a difference. It'd just be, now I think I won even before the river just because of them tanking on the turn. I hope they both just call. All three of them do it right now. Sevens versus Ace King. Wow, the sevens just got taken to town by a massive boat. Jack Deuce. That is true, bud. $40 a month and no minimum month, so you can literally check out the whole thing for $40. It is a solid deal. No, the seven? Ten. Aha! How the seven come out for him? Oh, that was extra 100K, and the chips and the ladder was exactly what we wanted there. Bet the Hitman Shart. I always loved that name, dude. Okay, it happened. It really just happened. We're final three with a shorty now. All right. Oh shit, was showing the wrong table. I wasn't involved in the hand, don't worry. But there was the elimination hand. Can't believe I was showing the wrong table. I forgot I jammed those stupid nines. Those, well, obviously not me. In heaven he'll be saying that man is tired of dancing. Rip to the king, Michael Jackson. We learned it all from you. Dedicate this to the dance floor. Party out the sorrow till tomorrow morning happens. We pledge allegiance to the DJ. Put your hands up and we okay. Danced. And we cried and we laughed. Ha. Really good time. I'm leaning towards calling. Like, let's have a blast and remember this moment for the rest of our. You see me looking, it's just an overbet. Come on, man. How do we think this ace and they overbet? Why are they choosing an overbet? They just have a six and they're trying to get max value. They could have sets, two pairs. I don't know if they would choose this with a set or two pair. Maybe they could and then just fold to a jam. The more I think of it, I don't know if I'm gonna call here. I just don't know why they're gonna bluff this big. They could. I feel like most of the time this is value. I think I talked myself out of calling. Again, they just had it. So maybe they had it last time too then, with the just massive river bet. Let's hold. All right, we get a double. Aces for the sixth time! Guys, this is the sixth time we've got aces this final. I was waiting for them again. I knew they were gonna come back. Jam. The seventh time! We got aces seven times! This final table, seven! GL to less than three. Thank you very much, Pumplex, for the year and a half. Jam it. Let them just have like nine of clubs, nine of diamonds, and rip it in on this bet. I'm not too afraid of anything, so I don't want to bet too big. The eighth time! This has to be the last hand, guys! We have had aces eight times this final table. It's ending right here for sure. Bye-bye, aces for the eighth time. We're taking it down. Hold, we're holding all day here. That would have been a sick ending, eh? Fuck. Aces betrayed me. Fuck, man. Arthaun and Partpar. Thank you guys for the follows. Oh, God. That's how this has to end?
Ooh.
Well, I guess we get second. Couldn't our aces have just held and then we win? Let's go back to that ace's hand and they hold. Well, we got 569 for that.